about the project, then we'll unveil the post.
Director from South, I've done around 8 films in Canada. Lot of my films have been remade in Hindi also. It's a thriller, it's a Hitchcockian kind of a thriller, which will keep you on the edge of the seat. Now, this film is being produced by Shanamika Film Club, Mr. N. Lakshmi Nayana, who's a very big industrialist down south. He's doing as his first project, very passionate man regarding films. And this also makes the debut of Lokamudra Rao as leading lady for Bollywood. So many firsts are there. So I now will unveil the poster, then we'll talk to you at lunch. First I'll introduce myself. I've done around 8 films in Canada. Recently one of my films was remade into Hindi, little controversial it was. Kapil Sharma's Kis Kis Ko Pyar Karo was based on my original film, Nimbe Holi, which was a 100 days film down south. So many of my films have been remade in officially and unofficially into Hindi. So this time I decided, let me do the film straight in Hindi. So the film is based in Kudu. It's a very picturesque coffee country of Karnataka. A lot of coffee estates, and these Kudis have their own distinct lifestyle. You know, their lifestyle is very different, and very few people in India know about Kudis and Kudu culture, which is very rich in its culture. And incorporating all that nativity, that culture, I've woven a story which is really good. It's a story about four principal characters and their psychological descent. So it's a film, that's why I've aptly named it Blood Story. I hope that this film will give a lot of uniqueness, lot of new dimension to Hindi film industry. And with that, this thing in our heart, we have set out to make that film. And Shanamika Filmcraft is a company which is founded by Mr. Lakshmi Nayan. We aim to produce very meaningful yet entertaining films in future. Goal is not just Bollywood, we want to venture into Hollywood as well. And we got the resources to do that. So Mr. Lakshmi Nayana, who is very passionate about films, though it's his first film, he heard the story and he said, since it reflects our culture, the culture of Coorg and the culture of Karnataka, and it introduces that culture to the whole world and to India, so let me be part of it. And then we came to Bombay, then we were scouting for talent, then I met Lopa. I told her the story, and she was also, like, you know, looking for a kind of film to be launched at the right launching project. So she liked it immensely, and so I hope it will be a very fruitful and wonderful journey together. And my friend Mr. Madhukar Gowda is the associate producer of this film. So this is about it, Blood Story. And we have ventured out, and we need all your support because it's a new team wanting to do some new things in a proper way, in a right way. So now Mr. Lakshmi Nayana will speak about the project, and then Lopa will speak to you, then we'll take your question.
Good evening, everybody. So now Karnataka is going to be Shanamika Film Craft. So I am very passionate about the films. When Hemant sir told me about the story, I requested him to, you know, make a Coke as a flavor for the India, and then we are introducing as a Coke. You know, entire film is going to be shot in the Coke. We are currently introducing all of the globe actually, 36 countries. And also we require all your support, you know, for the release and, you know, movie. Okay, thank you so much.
Hi, good evening everyone. We all are very excited to announce this movie and to launch the poster. It's a very unusual poster, nothing that I've seen before. When I saw the poster for the first time, I had a lot of questions in my mind. But when the story came across, then we understood why. What is the reason for the poster like this? And it completely, the story completely justifies it. The reason why I'm doing this movie is because when I met him, sir, he's so passionate about what he's doing. He's so clear about what he wants to do. He has a vision, and he gave me that vision. And when I saw that confidence in him, I thought he's the man, and he's the man I want to work with. He knows his game, and he knows what he's talking about. And somewhere his confidence, the confidence that he exudes, also helps me to visualize how this project will be like. And I'm expecting a lot from this, and I'm hoping to come out with flying colors. So, thank you so much, sir, for giving me this opportunity. I'm really glad.
Yes, sir. Any questions? Will be more than welcome.
Like Hemant sir said, the story revolves around four characters. So I'm one of the four lead characters, and it is a suspense thriller. It is something, when I was listening to the story, he's very smart. You know what he did? He narrated in the half story. And every time I met him, I asked him, what is the other half? You have to tell me, because every time I kept thinking, when I thought about the movie, what could have possibly happened after that? What happened after that? And that question that was in my mind, I saw an audience perspective, an audience point of view, and I thought this is actually a good project to be in, because it keeps you so intrigued. Every time he was narrating a story, I was like this, on the edge of the seat, thinking, oh, what next? What happened after that? And every time I expected something, something absolutely different happened. So nothing like project like this, you know. And it's a suspense thriller, which generally always does well. So I'm very happy to be a part of it, and I'm very, very, very excited.
You have taken a long time after Big Boss. You have done a roving Khiladi, but for Big Screen, you have taken time. So any particular reason behind this, or you are waiting for right script?
First thing is that I always knew that I wanted to do movies when I came on Big Boss. So I was very clear in my mind that movies is my thing and this is what I want to do. Secondly, there were a lot of projects that came to me immediately after I came out of the house, and I literally let four or five movies go. My manager's right here, and she used to tell me, Loba, what's wrong with you? Why are you letting these projects go? It's not a wise thing to do. You should just take whatever comes your way. But I'm very selective. I've always been very picky in terms of my choices. I've been very clear, so that's where I can connect with what Hemant sir says, because it's very clear in what he talks about, it's very crisp. So that's how I felt about my career, and this is what I want for myself. And I thought that I want to do this project, a story achieve. Because in this story, you know, the story is the hero, and that's what we want. I really don't care how I look like in the movie, how the director makes me look like. The story has to be intriguing enough for audience to appreciate everybody's effort. And I think that's a win-win situation. So, when I heard this story, I thought that I should do it. So, no regrets. I think, and always, like I said, what time we had gapped, yeah. So, I'd like to answer that by saying good things take time. Yeah. So, thank you.
Loba, yes.
मैं इस मूवी को किसी के साथ कंपेयर नहीं करना चाहती हूँ, क्योंकि जब मैंने ये देखा एक कंपैरिजन ऐसे नहीं माइलस्टोन बहुत अच्छी बात है, जैसे मैं सर को भी कॉम्प्लीमेंट करती हूँ कि दिस मूवी इन इटसेल्फ इज वेरी यूनिक. यस वी ऑब्वियसली कैन यू नो टेल दैट दिस इज अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट जॉनरा, इस जॉनरा की मूवी है. बट व्हेन ही टेल्स मी अबाउट द स्टोरी, आई कैन नॉट थिंक ऑफ एनी अदर मूवी, बिकॉज आई हैव नेवर सीन अ मूवी लाइक दिस. सो which itself is a compliment to yourself.
So, yeah. Hey, Manu, इस पोस्टर में हम देख रहे हैं
कि खास तौर पे हिचकॉक की फिल्मों की याद आती
है. या सी द होल पोस्टर नो इट्स पेंसिल स्केच इट्स ड्रॉन बाय एन आर्टिस्ट. So we have a lot of thought has gone into it. If you there's a lot of things which this poster says, you know, there are some hidden things which it says and there are some obvious things which it says. So even the film, no, I want this film to be a film which is steeped in a culture and negativity, yet extremely entertaining. You know, that kind of a storytelling pattern what I'm trying out is probably new for Bollywood also. Because it's an extremely new kind of a storytelling pattern that I'm telling, and it will be very dreamy. So in that way, I wanted my poster to reflect what the film will look like. You know, how unique it will be and how classy it will be. So that's why this poster, and we have taken a lot of time to create this.
Okay. Are you planning to release this in Kannada also?
No. It's a straight Bollywood. Because you know what happened? I've done around 8 films. Out of 8, 3 have been remade into Bollywood officially. 4 have been made it unofficial. So I thought this time I'll directly come to Bollywood.
And which is your favorite film from Hitchcock?
Mine is Vertigo.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Sir, hi. The poster itself, it feels like kuch nayapan hai, you know, when we saw the first logo.
Okay.
The idea, the concept behind this, how did the idea actually strike you?
See, I have one concept about filmmaking. It's almost 99% it is true, right? Yeah, unless you excite that interest in an audience from the first look, people won't come. Afterwards, you put posters in front of every household in Bombay. How much ever you spend, if you don't ignite that excitement in the beginning of the movie, people are not excited, people don't come to the
theatre.
So from the beginning, a film has to make a statement. That statement took me to this part where I thought what, you know, unique could be done, which will reflect my film also, the personality, the genre of the film also, and which is unique also. You know, this poster, if I put it in any, anybody who's driving a car will at least stop and look at it. That concept I wanted to bring, and the film will also be like, that uniqueness will be there in it.
And you would also like to hear something about Lopa's association. How easy or difficult was it to shoot with Lopa?
No, Lopa had her doubts. I'll be very frank because it's her debut and she's trusting me completely. It's a very big responsibility because she must have had hundreds of offers and out of that she has chosen this one. And with that trust, my responsibility also grows. You know, I had to live up to that class. And I was very frank. I told her in the first place, see, Lopa, it's not about your role or other girl's role or other guy's role. It's about the whole film. We'll have to work as a team and the whole film should win. And it should be win-win for all of us. So that's how she came on board. And to be very honest, she's got a good script sense. I was really amazed and I was a little apprehensive whether she'll do this role or not in the beginning. But then she told me one good thing, sir, this film, overall film is important. So if I want to be part of the good film, so I am on. So I really like it.
Thank you, sir. Yeah. Also, to the producer of the film. So producing a film is always a difficult task. You know, we have been hearing this since a long time. Aapne aisa kya dekha script mein that you wanted to be a part of the project?
It's totally film, you know. There is a different concept in the movie. So totally, each character has different, you know, segments. In this concept, you know, we thought of introducing the, poor culture. Everybody has different, you know, role, different, dressing style, and everything. That's how I thought of introducing this movie in a Bollywood.
कोई सच्ची घटना नहीं है, जो मेरे माइंड पे घटना है वो याद रखिए.
हेलो, या आई एम स्मृतिका फ्रॉम एलिवेशंस वर्ल्ड. लाइक लोपा मुद्रा इज योर फर्स्ट चॉइस और लाइक सम अदर एक्ट्रेस ऑफ?
नो, आई हैड यू वुड बिलीव इट, बट शी वाज द फर्स्ट चॉइस बिकॉज़ फ्रॉम द डे आई सॉ हर इन बिग बॉस आई थॉट दिस गर्ल हैज सम स्मार्ट, यू नो, शी हैड दैट. So I was waiting for a right script also,
And it so happened that one of the coordinator made us meet, and then clicked for the first meeting. Then I said, we are supposed to do a Kannada film together before, and almost finalized, but unfortunately that project didn't happen. So then when I came up with this concept, then I thought she suits the role to a T. Then, happy.
Thank you. Enjoying the journey so far in Bollywood?
I'm still not there. I'm just stepping in now. So I'm very excited. I've tasted a bit of it through the various shows that I've done. And yeah, I enjoyed it a lot. And you know, if you see my life's graph, my career graph from where I begin, it started completely on a different note. It started from pageants, Miss India, then went to a reality show with John, where I did Big Boss, and then Jogi Silari, Fear Factor. And now I'm coming into movies. So for me, it's like a wonderful journey where I'm enjoying each bit of it. And I'm just looking forward to so much more to do and so many more projects. So yeah, I'm very, very excited. And also, this week has been super, super lucky for me because this is the second movie I've signed in like within 7 days. My manager's there, I was just telling her, she's more excited than I am. So yeah, so but this movie will be my debut, which will come first and the other will come later. So I'm super excited. I can't tell you how much. Any other questions?
Okay. Yeah, the film is Blood Story, set in picturesque surroundings of Coorg, setting of the Coorg. Actually, this Coorg is the coffee country of India, a very vibrant place. Coorgis are very vibrant people, and they've got their own unique culture. And having that culture, I mean, using that culture and I've built a story, more a story around that culture and that creativity. And yet it's very entertaining. It's an Egyptian thriller. It's a thriller like Kahani, where you get entertained, you get a message, and also you get, you go out of the theater with a wholesome feeling, like, achai, achieve something. So it's that kind of a film. So where logic is totally maintained, and the suspense is awesome. So attempt is to give a very unique flavor to Bollywood, which it has not seen. So that's what Blood Story is about.
So Blood Story is my first film, and I'm very excited about it. And the fact that it's a suspense thriller makes it a more interesting project to work with. And I would like to tell you that when I was listening to the story, he's a very good narrator, let me tell you. He got me convinced with his role and how. Because he knows what he's talking. He's very clear about what he's saying. And the way he narrates, you can actually picturize everything in front of your eyes. So the story revolves around there's a psychological suspense thriller which keeps an audience right on the edge of the seat throughout the film. So every time you guess, this is what is going to happen next, and you're wrong. Every time I try to guess, I was wrong. So I just left my everything. I left my wits on the side. And I completely just listened to him, and I got so intrigued when I was listening to the story and I thought this project. So I'm very excited about this project. And also the fact that this is my
debut.
This film, his story is the USP there. Or my characters are speaking. Or just the way the stories work, the character being built. It's like an amalgamation of everything put together that makes it a very good story. And I think for me, the story has to be good, the character has to be good, and the director has to be good. And I think this movie offered me all of this about it. So,
हमारे
पास बहुत सारी स्टोरीज आई, बहुत सारी हमने स्क्रिप्ट्स पढ़ी हैं, बट दिस फिल्म आई कन्विंस्ड, लाइक आई टोल्ड माय पीपल दैट आई वांट, बिकॉज़ आई लाइक इट पर्सनली.
सर कैमरा लुक
very good, you know, coming to the Bollywood from South.
I think the law has to be really strict. The reasons why we have a lot of criminals is because the criminal things in his mind, I think, that until the law and the justice comes, it's going to take years and years for the judge, like, because obviously that's the reason, the population is one of the reasons that we take a lot of time to give a judgment or any judicial or any, what do you call it?
Lopa ji, camera.
What's the light one? Any verdict about the criminal, we take a lot of time. So I think in the meanwhile, the criminal just fizzles out and, you know, he thinks that he'll flee to some country. That's what is happening in our country. I think the law has to be really strict, like other countries. Somebody who attempts a rape should be hanged there. I think that it should be brutal.
Another thing is women should be respected. That should be taught to people, from the childhood. Women are to be respected. Yes, girls are to be respected.
Our moral values, especially in the house where a boy child takes birth, the moral values to the child has to be really strong. He should be taught to respect a woman. He should be taught not a woman is not a plastic doll to be play with. That should be the mentality of the guy when he's growing up. And the judgment and the verdicts that are taken on the criminals, punishment should be really firm and it should be really rapidly taken without giving any chance for that criminal to just leave the country or
going through crimes
and get away with it. That shouldn't be the problem. It should be really brutal for the rapist. The punishment should be that brutal that any other guy who even thinks of committing a rape should shiver with fear of the punishment.
We are planning for a January release, next January. So it's a start to finish project. So down south we make films little real quick, and more professional also. So we are planning to do it by January, mid-January. Thanks a lot.